So we are going to continue building Kathy's lip with the Juvederm. Ready? Stick. And we're using just a little slightly different technique today. Tends to give just a little more structure. Doing okay, Kathy?
Mm-hmm.
Good. A little pressure there. A little pinch, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Almost done.
Down this way. Of course, you know, you do get the initial swelling.
Mm-hmm.
You doing all right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, and we'll do some lower.
Looks good.
So there's a little more swelling above,
mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. But of course that will go down. Can you open slightly? Yeah, that's good. Getting close. And then we want to do just a little bit in the corners here. Can have you. I know you want these little lines here. I go a little more superficial. Thank you. yeah, I'm really excited when that newer skin booster comes out, because some of these really fine little areas I think will respond really well to that. I mean, have you set up now, Kathy? And let's see, we got just a little bit left here.
You can tell them where to come here in Portage and Kalamazoo. Willow Day Spa.
Just away slightly. Yeah, I'm liking that. Just sometimes those little subtle touches can make a difference.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so that is it. So yeah, we'll have to kind of wait till that swelling goes down, and there is going to be a little bit of bruising again. Unfortunately, that area is just very prone to bruising with so many little blood vessels there.
Mm-hmm.
But that'll look really nice once that's all
cleared up.